So? You recognize this, I think. According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location.
Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it.
Transfer him to my residence.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
See, Singula.
The observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned a desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the map you delivered with the blood vial will see that job finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed. Something is off.
Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the sage, at whatever cost.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
Watch the streets and alleys. They could be anywhere.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
Watch the streets and alleys. They could be anywhere.
Protect the saints! Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
Watch the street and alley. They could be anywhere. Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops! Watch the street and alley. They could be anywhere.
¡Maldita sea! ¡Tengo que largarme! ¡Maldición! ¡Soy pacifista!
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that. Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate. You're a nimble one, I'll give you that. Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate.